so we're having kind of a hard time.
Shantari was written for our group.
That was written for
you.
Yeah. How much of the credit is for
Andy. Oh, okay.
Anyway, okay, so he's, we're doing a guest induction slot, so we're going to be conducting this interview with you. I'm just off the stall and make sure we get this. Do we have a phone call confirmation?
Christian will be here.
That's good. All right, well, hey, everybody. Please welcome Dr. Rolls to the stage here.
Stay out of the way. Thank you. Hello, good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for being here tonight with us. It's my distinct pleasure to welcome the guest ensemble invited to this year's Truman Band's Invitational, the Cedar Rapids Jefferson High School Wind Symphony. It's a great pleasure to also have their director be a dear close friend from graduate school and to be following our careers together. So it's a real treat to have them on campus. They'll be here tonight for our concert and tomorrow for master classes and lunch and a combined rehearsal. So a lot of fun and just seeing what music and band is like on a college campus. So I present to you the Cedar Rapids Jefferson High School Wind Symphony under the direction of Dr. Carl Rolls.
Thank you. This has been a really exciting trip, and it's been in the works since May of last year, whether these students knew it then or not. This has been a fun trip because we don't always get to go out and do this with public school bands, do tours, and campus visits are usually like the normal go, do your admissions visit, maybe visit the building you might have a class in, and just to have this in-depth experience and look at doing band as college is really unique, and folks back home are really, really excited by the invitation to do this. I wanted to just introduce the next work because of its connection to our group. The piece, Fantasy on a Theme by Suzo, is commissioned by Thad Driscoll, my predecessor, who now runs the Iowa State Music Association, commissioned this piece from Andrew Boyson Jr. Andy Boyson graduated from Jefferson High School and had Earl Dickinson as his high school band director. Earl Dickinson was the band director prior to Thad, and he taught for 22 years, and that number is really important. So the piece is very Jefferson-centered. All the chorale material comes from our alma mater, the Jefferson Loyalty. And because Earl loved Sousa, and there's lots of Sousa on tonight's concert, the other material is derived from Andy's favorite march, Ferris to the Fair, which is something we performed in December by accident. Did not plan this connection. But then twice in the piece, there are 22 chime strikes, a strike for every year that Earl taught at Jefferson. And Earl is still around. He comes and visits rehearsals, and he's at contests and performances. We have a scholarship in his name that we award in the spring each year. And so he's very near and dear to the program and still very active and around. I believe he is watching the live stream from his southern home in warm Florida. So we present to you as our finale of our portion, Fantasy on a Theme by Sousa. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
We have one more piece for you tonight. The last two you heard were part of our CBDNA concert from last week, and we wanted to just reprise those one last time. Very special performance for us last week in Kansas City. So if you were here last week to support us, we would really appreciate that. The last piece we have for you, we worked alongside our music for that concert, which was a lot of fun to have some new stuff in addition to some of the old pieces that we were preparing. This one is called Emblems by Aaron Copland, and it's a very special piece in the Wind Band repertoire. It's the 60th anniversary of the piece, and you're gonna hear some crunchy American harmony. If you don't know Copland's music, so it has the open fourths and fifths, and it quotes Amazing Grace, and this was written for the CBDNA organization 60 years ago, and when it was performed, everybody heated it, and it was one of those pieces that over time, as you know, tastes and cultural tastes evolve in any medium, it's definitely like a favorite of the band, because Copland, his only original work for wind band medium, really taps into a lot of interesting colors with the instruments we have on stage. So it has kind of elements of Americana with also some really, really crunchy mid-century, we call it, kind of harmony. So you're going to hear some really interesting things. Thank you all for being here. I hope you've enjoyed the concert. And afterwards, if you're all, since you're here, I would love, and the numbers I'm looking at, we have ice cream social. I'd like you to all come and eat ice cream. There are two big, giant tubs of it, and all of you must have three bowls. I can see, I can count you. So at least one bowl. Will you just... It's over in the OP atrium. I would love to see you there to celebrate spring happening very soon and spring break. So again, thank you all for coming. If you're driving, drive safely and take care. We'll see you in the OP atrium after Emblems.
Thank you.